Peace TV, the solution for humanity.
Yes, brother.
Yeah. Hare Krishna. Here I am looking, I came here first time. People are very eager to know about his life, woman and man. But this discussion, you think this discussion will really solve our real problem of life, birth, age, old and disease and death that we are suffering from birth, old age, death and disease? That will real this problem will solve in our life to married with some nice woman or wealthy woman or
brother,
good relationship with a woman.
Brother, the question, we have come here to discuss about men and women's rights, marriage. Will it solve a problem of diseases? Some problem it will solve. If you marry a woman, you have less chance of having
STD. But the real problem of life is...
Brother, you ask the question, let me give the reply. You ask the question, we are discussing about men and women and life and marrying. Will it solve the problem of diseases, etc.? Brother, are you listening to me? You are looking and listening here. Very good. So it will solve some of your problem of disease. If you marry a woman you like, inshallah, you won't go to outside. So less chance of having STD. Sexually transmitted diseases, less chance of having AIDS. So if you marry correctly, it will solve some of your problems of disease, not all. Fine. But this session is talking about women's rights. So we have different lectures and different sessions talking about different solutions for humanity. Today is the solution for the women's rights. You come for my last lecture, purpose of life. That will get a real solution to life. So I've kept that in waiting, you know, final round. You know, the best is always last, correct? This is my first talk. Then I'm going to come on Friday again. Give a talk on Al-Quran, should have the understanding. Then Saturday, open question answer session. Last day, final, purpose of our life. If you come for that, inshallah, most of your questions of life will be answered. Hope that answers the question.
Okay, Hare Krishna.